Sybil Ludington, born in 1761, is celebrated for her heroic ride during the American Revolutionary War. At just 16 years old, on April 26, 1777, she embarked on a daring 40-mile horseback journey through New York to alert American forces of approaching British troops. While there's limited contemporary evidence, her courage symbolizes women's contributions to the war.